Oh, you got a pain in your arm?
On your shoulder?
Yes.
Arm or shoulder?
Over.
Ah, over the arm. Okay. Okay.
Because in Friday it was so Thursday and Friday I do a lot of mouse. I use mouse a lot.
Okay.
And for that reason, this Saturday I take a vacation to rest. We don't work this day.
Okay.
But I don't make exercise either.
I didn't do exercise. Okay.
I do nothing. I rest and rest and rest. But it was so good for me because today I am better for the now.
Okay.
So the Saturday I put a wire in my arm.
Okay.
In my neck and shoulder. In the morning and after lunch, I watching movies on TV, on Netflix. I watch some movies with my kids. It was very fun and after for the dinner we prepared a lasagna but only horno, oven, only the oven, the part of the oven. I bought the lasagna.
Okay, so that's a prepaid lasagna. Okay.
Well, it was good.
Yeah, because I was in my mind like preparing everything, like woo, not nothing. Into the microwave, 1, 2, 3.
I paid.
Yeah, okay, got it.
No, see, we did lasagna some time ago, but in this occasion, no, because my arm is pain.
Yeah, exactly.
So in January, well, I don't remember, not a long time, with Laura,
yeah,
we do lasagna. We can do lasagna.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I know. This is my Saturday. It was very relaxed.
Okay, that was it. Good. Thank you so much.